happening today, Metro Nashville Public Schools and the director of schools. Well, they've been the center of several controversies this year, and now Mayor Brierley is stepping in to address the issues they're facing. News Channel 5's Mo Hyder live at Metro Public Schools this morning. Mo, the mayor thinks he might have a solution to all this.
Yeah, to quote him directly, Amy, he says he has a remedy for the situation, but it doesn't really go beyond that. That also comes from a news release sent to News Channel 5. Now, just kind of recap of what's been going on at Metro Schools from what we know so far is that Dr. Sean Joseph, of course, has been in the spotlight during a News Channel 5 investigation. There's a chance he could be out of a job soon. This is before his contract actually expires. Our investigations have looked into questionable contracts, pay disparities with staff members, misleading statements to the school board, and the handling of a sexual harassment scandal. And another major sticking point is the lack of a strong policy to help troubled children. Many people do believe this has led to low morale throughout the district. And just in the past few weeks, we just held a town hall at our station with some staff members from Metro Public Schools to address these issues and talk about them in a little more detail. And once again, this press conference will be held at Napier Elementary School at 10 o'clock this morning. Our very own Brandon Marshall will be covering this all day. You can certainly watch his live updates online and on air as well. Live in Nashville this morning, Mahider News Channel 5.